Hey, what is up guys? Dust here, and we're back playing more Pokemon. Last time we went in the power plant, and we fell down. And then we got attacked. For like the 50th time. So now we're leaving. Thank God, because that place was hell. So let's go get our third gym badge. Oh, not this place again. Okay, at least we're close. Ooh! Ooh, do I want that? Oh no, we have Weasel. We're good. That was debatable for a second. Now let's go heal first thing. Alright, heal me! Thank you. Alright, and the gym is this, right? Is it this? I forget. I feel like this is... Oh yeah, this has to be the gym. Yeah, this is gym. Water type, eh? Oh, this should be a piece of cake with Flappy. So let's switch Flappy in. Though we might have to make multiple trips to the Pokémon Center. Thunder Shock. Wait, what? It didn't affect him? Huh. Turtleland then. We'll go with that. Sometimes there being no sound effects is so weird. Anyways, Dual Chop. Huh. I think I might have done Magnitude, would have been better. Once more? Now we go into Flappy. So remember, Coconut Thing is immune, so it's probably Ground type. Anyways, Thundershock. Oh. Well, there goes Flappy. And it didn't even kill him. Okay. Let's go into... No, it's water type. We'll go into this. Stomp. Wow, we are getting... Oh, it's level 24? Oh crap, we're gonna have to do some training. Sacrificial Rap Torch. I wonder, could I buy Thunder? Here. Is there anything I can do that does anything? Like, probably no. So we're going to just die here for the first time. Which is very unfortunate. But we know what levels these are. So if this is level 24, the gym leader is probably like 30s, which is kind of crazy. Oh, at least it's burned. Maybe we'll be able to kill it now. Magnitude? 7? That's pretty good. Nice. Okay, we are going back out, and we are going to teach Thunder to people. Because that's definitely a gym. But first, seals. Oh, nope. Don't want to do it again. Excuse me. Excuse me. And actually, we'll rearrange the party real fast. So, you... Hold on. You... We want to train you up some, so we're going to put you in front. Alright, there we go. Train her up for the gym. Let's go into the mart. Let's hear, what was the TM for? General needs, potions, third floor, okay. Third floor. Time to see the poorly designed shopping mall again. Hey look, I can see right above us! Alright, anyways, let's see here. Oh! Too bad I don't need any of these, that would have been nice. Let's see here. Blizzard, Hyper Beam, where's Thunder? Oh, what? I don't have enough! Shit. Can I sell anything? Do I have anything worth selling? I mean, I could sell Carbos and this. I kinda need it. Really? I don't have, like, any Stardust or anything. I could sell the Water Stone? But that still doesn't get us much. What if I sold the XP share? Aw. Okay, I guess we're not getting Thunder right now, so let's go find some trainers. Sorry about that. Okay, let's go. Oh wait, you can even see here. You can even see down here through this door. Anyways, let's go back to the bottom. And we're still going up to go down. Okay, we're gonna find some trainers, which would be in here, unfortunately. And we're gonna beat them. And that's how we're going to get money. Okay, hello, you're going to give me money, okay? Okay, this thing again? Okay, we're going to switch to... Let's see here. If he's a water type, that means he's water ground. If he's water ground, he's only weak to grass, which we do not have. So, Turtlin, you're up. Ow. Okay, magnitude. Come on, high roll. That was not a high roll. It was above average, but not high enough. God, Sam Tomb is wrecking us. Five? Oh. Wow, our luck on this. Crabhammer's going to wreck us. Guess we're going to roll with, what, Avidin? Avidin, use Sing? Put it to sleep? No? Okay. Can we stop hitting us? Yeah, we're going to die, aren't we? We're going to die real bad. Okay. Slutterboom? Oh, I missed! That's nice. Sun Moon. Nice, we got rid of it. Okay, that should make our lives easier. Yes, we want to go into Flaffy, because as long as this isn't a ground type, we're good. Nice. Okay, Thundershock. Oh no! Why is it doing no damage? We don't have much choice. Wow. We need to go and train. Oh man. First actual loss is probably right now. Right. Yep. Okay. Stop. It's probably the best move right now. That still did nothing. Yeah, this is a loss. Yeah, we're going to have to go train, which is unfortunate, because I dislike training in this area. Too many stupid things around. Oh, come on. Okay, quick attack. Can we actually not have our first battle loss? Oh, nope, we lose. There we go. At least do some damage. And curse takes effect, and we die. What? We didn't? Would have made a difference if I used Sonic Boom the first turn. Nope. And now we're dead. Alright, so that's the first time we've lost. Means we just have to train some. So let's go out. Let's see here, where can we go train? Anything we can do this way? What is this sailboat? Okay. Are you a trainer? No. We're just gonna go on a search for trainers. There's gotta be some that we miss. Battles are pretty fine too. We can switch train Flaffy, so it should be fine. Sonic Boom embraced itself. It missed. And I fired. And I missed. And I fired. And I missed. Why am I missing? Okay, we're going to switch out because I'm tired of shooting and missing. Turtlin. I know I'm using Turtlin way too much, but like, he's just so good, and he's a dragon! Okay, no. Just magnitude the shit out of him. Oh, it endured? Oh, it would've probably died, so that endure was actually pretty good. Yeah. So, we could just do Slash. Now, the best combo, by far, is Endure and Endeavor. You endure a hit that you know you're going to die on, go to one health, and then just do Endeavor. And kaboom, you win. Hello. Nice. Here's some trainers. Ace trainers. Okay. So, let's just kill them. Wow, that hurt. chance more aerial A's will go on this. And that should take him out. Now we have to worry about the other dude. Fight? Yeah, that's gonna take Avidin out. But we're looking to train up Flaffy right now for the water type gym. So that's not a big deal. We'll also train up Raptorch. Because I want Raptorch to evolve, okay? Like, he just hasn't, and I really would like it if he did. Okay, let's just target this one first. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Ooh, Flame Body. Nice. It's gonna make our damage output much greater. Maybe even we'll kill it this turn. Come on. Aw, oh, burn was enough. So, do we actually have quick attack? Actually, I don't know. Here, wait. Quick attack? Nope. Okay, no we do not. So, actually, we're going to go back to Flaffy. We're going to use Thundershock on this, and then we're going to Brick Break this. Oh, nice, I missed. That should kill that, and then Flaffy should kill the other one. Nice, that was a great turn. Okay, one more. Ooh, that's actually so awesome looking. So now we're just gonna, let's paralyze it. And Brick Break. Ow. Oh no, Raptorch. Let's paralyze. And Sheep. He is also one of all of you. Rock Smash. Okay. Ooh, that wrecked him. Nice. Takedown? Ooh, that's pretty good. Get rid of Cotton Spores. Thank you, thank you. And excuse me while I go back and heal my Pokemon. Oops. Honestly, I forgot about this not being the exit. Hello. Coconut milk? 50 HP for 800. No, not right now. We want to save money. Okay, we're going to try to get Flaffy to at least level 23. This should be the goal for now. Okay, Pokemon, Turtlin. Like, Turtlin's the only one level-wise that should be able to go into there, into that gym. Okay. Magnitude? 5. Oh, that sucks. Okay, raised its defense. Magnitude once more. 6. Nice. Okay. Come on, we need something big, like 8 or 9. 10 would be lovely. Come on. 8, there we go. That should be killed. Right? Oh, come on. Come on, it's so close. Slash. What's this? Nothing? Okay. What about this? Check every rock. Fluffy. Switch you with you. Oh, wait. Oh, it has Arena Trap. So, it's not going to do anything, right? So, Fluffy's just going to die. Oh, wait, no, we know Takedown now. Thank God we just learned that. And it missed. Once more. And we miss again. Come on, nice. Once more. Come on. Come on, Fluffy. It's some 4 levels below you. There we go. Alright. Nothing. Nothing. Hello. Now that we have Takedown. Okay, once more. It'll actually be twice more. Oh, come on. Again? Once more? Once more? Come on, Flappy. Once more? Come on, Flappy. Come on. There we go. And I'm thinking we'll just use the coconut milk right now, just so we don't have to go run all the way back. Coconut milk. Okay, now let's continue. There's gotta be more trainers that we didn't fight. Hello again. Alright, Takedown. Takedown? Oh god. Oh god. Oh, this is not good. And we're fine! Though we should probably heal again, so... Super Potion. I wonder what we could fish for. That might be the better idea. Can't escape. We're just going to try to run. Just run. Come on. Nice. Okay, let's try fishing. Okay, let's see your bag. Okay. Nice. Magikarp, free XP. Free XP. Nice. So now this is how you train. It'll take forever, but at least we'll get XP. Okay, let's move over here. Nice. Oh, I didn't click it in time. Wow, how do you even do that? And I hit it too soon. Okay, let's go over here. Okay. Hello, Magikarp, you're free XP now. Thank you. Actually, here, I'm checking this rock. Nothing in the rock. Oh, we still got an encounter on the bridge. That's interesting. Alright, Flaffy takedown. We are going to train over by, there was the hut with the lady that healed. We're going to go over there. Is the game plan right now. Come on. Oh. Can I switch at least? Okay, guess we're just stuck into using takedown. This is so terrible. Super potion, heal. Okay, and then fight, take down. Let us go this way, wasn't it? Come on, where's this house? Oh, there's an item up there. Hello, snail thing. I'm just gonna run away, if that's okay with you. Seems like it was. Oh, nice, a fisherman. This should be nice. As long as it doesn't have the coconut thing, that is. And it has the coconut thing. Okay, we can still switch out right now. Okay, Turtland, up to you. Magnitude 6? Shit. Could have been better. Could have been better. Again, magnitude 8! There we go! That's like more like it. Still didn't kill it, but got it really close. That was a crit? Wow, that's pretty sad. Okay. 5. Come on, kill it. Please kill it. Oh. That's disappointing. Okay, magnitude. And now we get the crit. Now we're getting the giant blast. 21. Okay, we switch back to Flaffy. And now we do Thundershock. Thundershock again. Thundershock again. And once more, but we're asleep, so we're gonna have to wait and hope we don't die. Oh, we're probably dead. Oh, we woke up! Nice! Wow, what good timing. Okay, we are staying in and then we're gonna immediately switch. We will switch into Buizel. Buizel, my boy, kill this fool. Okay, fight Sonic Boom. Okay, fight Sonic Boom. Okay, Avidid. Release. Come on. Oh, it's so close. All I want to do is evolve my Flaffy. Alright, it's dead. Alright. Okay, that'll be it for this episode. I'll see you all next time. So it's definitely Dragon, so Turtle and Mira. Alright, bye. That didn't work.